The following section will analyze the Trump presidency according to Richard Neustadt's ideas of presidential power, specifically how his public prestige increased with his use of social media and Twitter, but decreased as the pandemic shed some doubts on his presidential abilities. On the other hand, how Trump was not able to persuade or use bargaining techniques as much as he would have liked to among congressional Republicans.